So when I see the road, I saw this man walking down the road. The country that has seceded from Union is the Republique du Cameroun, which has seceded. They declared their secession on February the 4th, 1984. It is they who have seceded. And we say, you must follow your secession to the logical conclusion by pulling out of Ambazonia, or we have to stage a liberation war. It's a decolonization, not a secession. We are trying to decolonize ourselves from a secessionist country which is imposing its rule on us after they have seceded. Please, have this in your mind in order to hit back at those who say you are secessionists. They are the secessionists. They have seceded. And we are asking them to pull back having seceded. Thank you.
Okay. That the people say Cameroon should go in two parts are correct. And there are more and more of us out there who now believe that it is the ultimate end.